despite the verdict, has a lot of optimism that we're going to overcome this and ultimately prevail.
This is justice. You know, I'm glad they put that monster behind bars for life.
Yes.
He ruined multiple lives, not just ours, but multiple lives. And, you know, it's just, it's some peace, but not all the way, 'cause my brother's not going to come back.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.